we finally arrived to this paradise.
Okay, I'm to take shelter now.
Bad surprise this morning because we wake up and our dinghy is gone. Either it's stolen or I'll
be home. Welcome to Nomad Citizen. We are a multilingual family of rook sailors slowly discovering the wonders of sailing around the world. Subscribe and discover it with us from scratch.
Yes, bye bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Mallorca. We are so happy to be here after a really bad week that we spent in Formentera with extremely bad weather and a lot of wind. We finally arrived to this paradise that everybody is talking about. Still got a long way to go. And well, I decided to use this great weather to clean the boat.
Okay, I'm going to take shelter now. 30,000 feet above New York. I'm kind of starry, food and sun. And I guess I could be like the rest.
Get a feeling. So, can you explain your life now?
Yes, I have a new
hobby.
No, it's not a hobby, it's like
rest therapy.
Yes, I have new therapy because my new goal in life, I had a dream 2 days ago, and my new goal in life is to have time. And when you have time, you can do almost useless things like repairing this, because it was okay, but it was very ugly and I hate it. So I decided to repair it, and it will take me hours. I think, I did this. Yeah, see, I did this. So this is one sixth, and I did it in 45 minutes, so it will take me a long time, but that means that really I have time in my life, so I'm happy.
So the goal is to have time?
Yes, and to have a beautiful boat. Everything is beautiful, all the little things that I hate on this boat, like this. What is this? What's this color? Why green goes with yellow? It is not possible. I'm sorry, but I think you will see my real face.
That's green.
That is green, yes. I have to explain something. The previous owner, he really wanted to repair things on this boat, and he really tried, but...
He's not a girl.
No, he's not a girl, and he's not precise. So let me show you what he did. First, he used red color, and second thing, it's a mess. It's so mess. So let me show you. This is the ugliest thing I've ever seen. Look, Marvin, please, look.
You can,
Look this, look, yes. Look over here. Red and white and black. She colored it, the pink all, and we're gonna put it inside a house. Na 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 na, na 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 na, na na na, gonna take my time. Woo-hoo. Do-do-do-do-do-do-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Okay, not a comfortable morning. Well, a bad surprise this morning because we wake up and our dinghy is gone. Very, very bad surprise. So we asked Martin and Melanie from Sailing Yona to come pick us up with their dinghy, and we'll try to look for it. I think he's arriving.
We speak about this yesterday.
Yes, we spoke about this yesterday with them because they invited us.
I tried to attach. I saw on the application. So, can we go here?
Yeah, sure. And go there, right?
Yes, and I will active the...
Okay.
Of course, you have it.
Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
Hope you find it.
Crazy.
Okay, so a little update on the situation. Marvin just left. Sailing Yona landed him their dinghy, so he can go in search for ours. We're thinking about two options. Either it's stolen, or it just the attach itself over here. I don't know if it's possible, but no other dinghy in the bay was stolen, and there were 5 boats, so it is a little bit strange. We also have a little GPS tracker, which is moving all the time, and it is not really precise, but Marvin wanted to check one point that we have, the newest point. We called the police. They cannot do anything unless we go and do a report in Guardia Civil, so we will go there this afternoon, but Marvin wanted to check the GPS point before that, and I will go do a report to the police station. Not a very, very good morning, good way to start this adventure in Balearics. Formentera was very, very harsh on us and rough and tough, and now this, but let's hope it will be positive.
Putain, je crois que je l'ai retrouvée. Elle dérive devant là. Oh putain, si c'est ça, c'est la chatte. Je vais vous montrer où on est à peu près. Ok, la dinghy est devant là. Le bateau est là-bas. Super loin.
Désolé pour la qualité, j'ai que mon téléphone et c'est dur de filmer dans ces conditions là. Mais voilà, la dinghy, elle est là.
Donc là c'est les falaises, hop, et je viens de tout là-bas.
Je pense que ça s'est décroché dans la nuit et ça a lentement dérivé. Voilà, donc heureusement, Sailing Yona, on parlera d'eux là, ils nous ont prêté le dinghy parce qu'eux ils avaient des trucs à faire.
Opération remorquage, donc dinghy trouvé. Je pense que je vais mettre pas mal de temps à rentrer parce qu'on est vachement loin et il y a un peu de vagues. Et en fait, j'ai pas de boucle de remorquage, donc moralité, bien attacher sa dinghy avec des nœuds. On a attaché avec un émerillon et ça s'est dévissé dans la nuit. Alors que voilà, donc maintenant j'attache avec un nœud. Là, j'ai un 15 chevaux, et ben ça dépanne quand même là. Heureusement que les voisins ils ont ça. Et avoir un bout de remorquage dans son dinghy. Voilà, et garder espoir. Pas paniquer, garder espoir et être méthodique. Voilà. On a d'abord fait la zone immédiate pour voir si elle n'a pas été volée, proche on va dire, et ensuite en désespoir de cause on a fait sous le vent au loin. Voilà.
Marvin just called me. He seems to have found it.
Lost on me. Their eyes were the one.
What a day! What happened?
Papa. Give me the... I just arrived to my boat with my dinghy. 2 meters, do you think it's good?
For the chain?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know, he knows better, no?
I don't know. To be honest, I don't know. What do you think? It's good or... If you find a longer, buy the longer and... Okay, so... See you. Thank you so much. Thank you for your help. Okay, it's Martin from Selignona. He just find a 2 meters cable like this because now we will lock
the dinghy.
We will lock our dinghy.
Okay, so what a stressful day today. Wow, we used this afternoon really just to chill on the boat and enjoy because we didn't get enough rest since Fort Monterra, and this morning with all the stress, the dinghy hunt lasted around 4 hours. When I first saw that it was not on the boat, I was like, oh, this is not true, this cannot happen, because yesterday we went over to Selignona and we had a little dinner, and they were talking to us about the dinghies that were stolen, and so we tried to attach it with a bicycle locker, but we didn't have enough chain, so we couldn't. And this morning just we wake up and it is not there, so we don't know if it was really stolen, somebody took it, or it just went away, because the little thing that was screwed, I don't know how can it unscrew itself, I don't know. So turn to go to a toilet and just let's finish the day with the little bit of sport. So what will you do?
Only double under and some abs. A long way to go. I'm coming home to my darling. Still got a long way to go. If you could wire me some money, well, I'll be home. Allez.
Bobby?
Oui.
Are you tired?
Little bit. Why?
Because it's not very closed. It's not very locked. We already lost the dinghy, you know?
I'm not a locker man.
Yeah, no, it's me who locks everything. Okay, so we'll try to lock the dinghy tonight?
Yes.
Fajitas tonight. We have paprika, tomato sauce, onion, lettuce, avocado, chicken and cheese with some good Mexican spices, so this should be really really cool. And since our totally new electrical installation, which we haven't introduced to you guys yet 100%, but we are so happy we can use electricity for cooking all day long and even during the night, because our lithium batteries can hold the charge. It's a lot easier not to have to think about the gas bottle and changing it. Sometimes we're in places where you cannot get the bottle easily, so this is pretty good. We still have the old system with our oven, which is still working with gas, but I don't use it every day, so yes, one bottle can last like 4 months. Yes, and this is just a little thing that we bought in a store. This is for a house. It works on 220 watts. So in some time, we would really like to install a complete electrical system over here. But for now, we have to save up some money. So I'm cooking like this, and it really works for us.
Na 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 na, na 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 na, na na na, gonna take my time. Do de de de, do de da da, ba da do ba 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 da 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 da. Did it on that.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel. It only takes a few seconds and it really helps us tremendously. If you do not already have an account, you can create one for free by entering your name and email address. Thanks, see you soon.
Well, I'm a rolling slow these days. I'm gonna take my time.
So what do you think,
Ryan? It's very nice. Yeah.
Walking around this beautiful town.
Watch them rolling down the streets. They nasty. They heading home and they don't know why. They in such a hurry and they miss the sky. They ought to look around. It's true. Now